Last night the roe deer was shot and wounded and ran away. And this morning we are going to try to find it with Extreme, my wire-haired Vizsla. Come to this spot, which is likely where the deer rested for a bit and then continued its run. I'm going to let Extreme work without the long leash. I'm going to put this so-called Bringsley on him. This is a signal upward, we call. I put it on the collar, and if he finds the deer, he's supposed to put this in his mouth and come back to me showing that he has found the deer. In case the deer would be still alive, he's supposed to bring it down. So let's see what's happening. It was a successful find, about a 500 meter long track, and Zoldmali Extreme succeeded in finding the roe deer.
Come the ducks, hit the high ball up. Shut up the dogs, stare at the water. I'll say wind, hold on y'all wait. Get them boys, boom, 12 gauge. Out in the mud, down in Mississippi. A mallard duck, yeah, that's what gets me. Shooting this steel cause I can't shoot lead. But I don't miss, I just knock them in the head. In the duck blind, having us a good time. High five every time they fly by. Robo duck in the middle of the spread. Got sausage on the grill and a piece of white bread. In the duck blind. I remember now when I was 14. A little wood duck hole, my friends and me. They were whistling Dixie coming through the trees. 12 gauge sound like an M16. In the duck blind, having us a good time. High five every time they fly by. Robo duck in the middle of the spread. Got sausage on the grill and a piece of white bread. In the duck blind. In the duck blind. We'll be right back. come this fall, I'm gonna tune up my calls. Pack up my boat, feet sticking up, I'll make a mallard duck float in the duck blind, having us a good time. High five every time they fly by, rowboat duck in the middle of the spread. Got sausage on the grill and a piece of white bread in the duck blind, in the duck blind.